years in prison. After his release, Omar Foley was implicated in outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities. His current whereabouts are unknown.
Thank you. no. They're back. It seems quiet.
Oh.